Yo, guys. Alright. We are playing normal draft because Blind is dead to me. I feel like the client is a little too loud. Okay, so we are not playing Janna this game, most likely. I don't think I'm gonna play Janna the first game. I don't know. I'm just not feeling Janna right now. I know I'm gonna play her next game. So it's gonna be definitely one of these two games, if of the third game, if there is a third game, but most likely the next game. But we'll see, you know. We'll see how it goes. Where's my bottle of water? Oh, that's to the kitchen. Fuck me. End of reading week is over. Horrible. I have lectures again from tomorrow. I know I'm like an hour late, pretty much an hour late from schedule. Just been all over the place today. A lot of like unexpected interruptions. So. But it should be fine because we should be able to be playing. If not an hour later than normal, like at least 30 minutes from now. We'll see how it goes though. Because I got early lectures tomorrow. Still have a little bit of stuff to do before I sleep tonight, so we'll see how it goes. Oh nice. Oh, I'm MF, but I fucking get MF. Okay. Nami is so good against MF. Fuck, I don't even have Nami. We could Janna, we're fucking doing it. Fucking doing it. Sona can stop MF's ult way easier than Janna can anyway. Okay, I'll go Sona. Okay, we got this.
What masterpiece shall we play today?
And then we'll Janna next game. I got this, guys, I promise. Definitely Janna, because I do want to play her, do want to get back. See who their support is, because their support will determine if I go Crucible or Arden Sensor, Leona. I'm definitely thinking a Crucible for the extra heal and the CC, obviously, CC Breaker, and then get an Arden Sensor for. But see, then a locket would be a lot more useful. as a third item. So I think I might do Locket, and then get Arden last. Well, not last, but like get Arden like a little bit late. Because I think Crucible, I don't know, I'm gonna go peek. Okay, so the thing is, I don't know actually. We'll see what we get first. See, we have an Elise. Should have gone Janna. Just because I don't have a fucking level 4. Just because the combo, the CC combo of Elise into Janna, Janna Cyclone.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Pretty strong.
Spawn.
If you leave base, you get the ward automatically. That's fucking awesome.
Minions have spawned.
What up? Oh, you're gonna disconnect. Okay, Brian.
It's like boxing with shadows.
I hate how Sona doesn't laugh. She just plays her bullshit instrument. Harp, whatever the fuck. Yo! Why are we tanking this?
3 minutes in.
Oh, what up, sexy? Oh yeah, there was a slight mix-up.
I have no headphones. Just warning you now.
I can hear myself so much.
Why? I told you, I have no headphones.
Why do you not have no headphones?
Oh?
Because I broke mine.
Are you fucking serious?
I got a microphone.
Yeah,
one job. Why did I joke about breaking my headphones?
Yeah. One fucking job. What are you gonna do now? I can hear so much shit. That's made from Brian's end.
That's
coming
from Brian.
Awesome.
I'll
Brian.
Turn down my
thing.
Yeah, cool.
Aaron, what the fuck is your build? Yo. Do you trust?
No, I don't.
Just trust.
It's gone fucking ancient coin on Sona. What the fuck?
telling you. I'm telling you. It's for the armor.
I'm missing all the
Sauna is so squishy, it's for the armor.
Oh,
you don't get any armor.
Of course you do.
What? Oh, once you build the whole item?
Yeah, yeah, once you build Garo. And it's free speed. What's wrong with free speed? Plus it's better than her Q damage thingy.
Holy shit, I'm missing literally every CS.
That's not my fault. That's straight up your fault.
Fucking tilted.
Don't even give me that. I actually contemplated playing Janna, and I actually was going to. And I will play Janna
Holy
next game,
shit.
100%. But I wanted to get a song out of the way, you know what I mean?
Oh, there!
Oh, wow, I even set it up for
it.
You!
I got it. Oh wow, I sent CS.
How much is she? Oh wow. Wait, I need to set up my
Baron, I'm gonna fucking die.
Why? Fucking full HP. Straight up. Oh yeah, let's feed the car. Oh, how did she miss that though?
Cause I'm fucking bees.
No, that was on me. It wasn't even on you. Oh, she took the ward out. Josh, you're playing a game?
And she's gonna jump on me right now.
Dude, chill. If she does, I'm just gonna walk away and let you die, okay?
Fuck, I'm lagging. No.
Yeah, bitch. Map 2.
Wait, I need to change my settings.
Maybe change your settings behind the tower instead of in front of it.
Someone
go to their tower and change your settings.
Behind their tower, though.
Oh, I got cannon, don't worry.
Josh, are you playing a game?
No, I'll wait.
Actually, though, now you wait. Yeah. This time you wait. I don't get you. You just hurt from.
Because if I get into a game, it's gonna take more than an hour.
Really? Where was this pre-planning when you yourself said 3:30?
Yeah, because then you'd only have to wait. You'd only have to wait 30 minutes. Here you'd have
no.
to wait a whole hour.
No. That's just my 30 minutes, dude. It was 15. Anything above 15. Let's
make
that a rule.
You've already had enough disappointment after having your final.
Holy
goal,
shit.
So you don't want to like.
After
what?
That
damage?
I know. After what, Josh?
After having your thing. World. Ruined for you.
Dude, I was so fucking disappointed. I was so angry. His game 4 and game 5 were so intense, man. Fuck this. Fuck in the internet.
They got so close.
Hey, Shaw, how are you, man? Yeah, dude, they got really close. And I wouldn't Tahm, dude! The second he picked Tahm, I was crushed, man. Because I knew.
Ryan, just casually tanking all the misfortune keys.
What?
I thought that title was a reference to Kirin Tor. Wait, you mean Kirin Tor from World of Warcraft? Like the Kirin Tor faction from WoW? What even is my title? Oh, Charlie Kelly! That's from It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia. Because Charlie Kelly is a janitor in the TV show. Yeah, bitch. Try and break that ward. That's what I thought.
Wait, Yeesh is ganking us.
I don't even know she was here, dude. What the fuck?
Me neither. Oh, I fucking missed it. Man, I'm getting fucking tilted. This bitch has like 20 minutes. My score is broken.
Did you see that mad ass plus game though? Holy shit.
Janna is amazing. Oh, fair enough. Isn't there someone called Janna in WoW?
I thought that was
and
in
she's
five.
A mage? I know this because of Hearthstone.
It's in Smite.
It's in Smite?
Isn't it?
Is it?
I swear it is.
But then why would it be in Hearthstone? Because Smite's not a Blizzard game.
What?
It's in Hearthstone. It's in Hearthstone.
Smite is a Blizzard game.
Smite is not a Blizzard game.
I swear to God, it used to be.
Heroes, no.
It used to be.
No. No, it never was. Yeah, don't go there. I promise you, Smite was never. Heroes of the Storm is. You got a Janet joke, fair enough. Jainer Parbo, yeah, there you go. She used to be the leader of Kirito, really?
Shit.
Oh, so there you go, there's a reference. I actually didn't know she used to lead the Kirito. Yo, Brian, I'm 6. She has legit no mana.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. We should go in because I'm really behind it here. Oh, wait, we're getting again.
Go on. What the fuck, this chick? Oh, we got nothing.
Holy shit.
Ow! You see how much damage that thing did to me? Oh, Cass?
Cass in.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Nope, not
good. Oh, the heal? The heal?
What?
Thank you, sir. Much appreciated. Karma is coming.
I don't know, Elise is ganking and you guys are just like, what's going on?
Elise, you never fucking tell she's coming, dude. What the fuck?
She just randomly walks in.
I don't have any mana. Okay, I have mana enough for one W. Don't die on me!
Yeah, currently get a gank and you full casually die.
Oh, nice, Elise. Nice.
Nope,
oh well. It counts for style points.
I wanna do something here.
Not you when you're done. I'm gonna watch Brad.
Sure.
What the fuck is this?
Oh, Kaiser, oi, Kaiser, we're gonna legit die. Stay together. Just stay together.
Wait.
Oh, she's actually going in for this one. Get her! Oh my. So close!
Yo.
All this for nothing! Shit.
No, what the fuck you monkeys are doing?
Yeah, I know, we didn't focus Leona. Even I didn't. I stunned her, but I went straight for the MF. I should have gone on Leona as well.
Holy shit, this Elise is
getting shit done.
Playing with fire.
Or is bad. Yo, I have ult.
Holy shit. Fucking token of the panel.
Where's Leo? There she is.
Somewhere there. How long clear it's off?
It's off. I have ult too. You wanna go in?
Yeah, I'm waiting for you to go in.
Really?
I can't engage.
Let's wait for the mini wave.
What the fuck, how am I doing?
No, I mean, do you wanna go in? Let's wait for the mini wave though. Okay, ready?
Yep.
That was way too obvious. Oh, here we go! We're focusing here. Don't die, back up. We can't do this. You gotta focus one person.
Flashed.
Who flashed?
I don't know.
Okay, we gotta go in for one person though. I have flash as well. We can't focus two targets.
Holy shit, that was close.
Yeah, that was really close.
I couldn't do anything because Yona's on top. Fuck this bitch.
He's legit slapping us in the face.
Yona's still in the bush.
Yeah, I know.
Half you.
No.
Warded?
No thanks. I like my life. That was not worth it, dude.
I think we created pretty well though.
Yeah, but your HP for the supports though, not worth. Heal you up, but I don't have mana. And I'm saving it for if they do so. Oh, Elise, come in.
Fuck my life.
Oh, nice.
He has no flash. Not going in for that one.
Wow, everyone's coming. Let's fucking do this.
Don't be monkeys.
An ally has been slain. From my mind to yours.
What do I need? Okay. I don't wanna buy this first though, I wanna get this.
Man, she got fucking Duskblade first time.
Fuck this dude. God damn Drakkar. It's okay, my exhaust is up, my ult's up. I even got this kinky chain vest going. Coming. Karma's coming too.
Okay.
Fall.
Nice. Ooh, that was spicy. Holy shit, I'm back.
Yeah.
Oh,
we didn't get anyone! Our focus is so bad.
Run. This is not good for us.
Nope.
We're gonna fucking die.
I like that. Maybe the warding was a bad idea. I didn't even get the ward down. Damn. Oh, there we go. Okay, I have no mana. Maybe I should get this item for the chain vest for the mana regen. Oh, that was a good cue.
That was so a good fucking cue. Close.
Red or red. And then Drake.
Why
if we push, they can just come from behind and rape us.
I have my static trip, I won't do it.
Or risk anything fence. Oh my! There you go. Lol.
This is a funny show.
Straight up.
We're gonna lose mid tower, aren't we? Oh no, like fully true. Oh, we already lost top tower. Yeah.
Love losing tower. I need to put this ping down. Also, I need Shiloh got back. Oh. That gives you the same amount of mana regen. Yo yo yo. Drink, drink.
That's such a fucking bad idea.
Yeah.
I'm gonna need help.
Yeah,
I'm gonna
die. Yeah, Brian, run. Just come to me. Leave the tower. Tower is not worth it.
No, we're getting help. Oh, there goes the dust bear. Oh, wow. No way.
She died. Wait. Yo, yo, leave. Oi, leave. Leave now. Leave now. Leave now.
Why?
Yeah, at least
no, here. Stay.
Oh.
You're fucking shit on kid.
Nice.
Oh, at least.
Lol, she's gonna die. Fuck. I can't do shit. Oi, come here! Brian, why are you like... Brian, help me! Sona's gonna solo me! I mean, Leona's gonna solo me! Oh, fucking Sona.
Don't worry, I got executed.
Could have just recalled.
Kha'Zix is coming for sure.
Oh.
Might as well just execute.
Yo, I need to fucking put this. But there's no, I'm just gonna put this in a jungle. Fuck it. I'm so close to 9 as well. I still need to figure out the right path for Sona. From my mind to yours. Right build. I mean, I have the right build. I just don't have the order for it. Okay, no, I'm not.
You can fight them.
I'm
gonna pass on summoners.
I don't have exhaust. If we fight them though, we have to focus MF, regardless of what happens.
Yeah.
But I think we should poke them down a little bit before fighting. And we need vision.
Yeah.
I should have put this ping down here. This was a mistake. This was a big mistake. Okay. We can't go in. No. They're gonna come bot. Yo, we could just swear to play with Josh though. But do you want to? Did you press yes?
No, I pressed no.
Okay.
Who are you?
Oh, nice. Good shot. Leave. Tower is gone. No word. Your turret has been destroyed.
Fuck me, what am I supposed to do here?
Farm on the tower like a little bitch. Oh, Ka, I mean Rise. I should have, I was done.
He actually lived.
Fucking BS, he lived. Oi!
Don't chase that.
Stop.
No one going top?
Nope, no one's going top.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
This one. I'm running.
Yeah, you run, run, run. Fucking G.
Holy shit, this should be spicy.
Why did you stay? Oh. Closer.
Holy shit!
How would you walk sideways?
BMs. To the max. Oh wow, I have 3 of 8 kills. What is this monkey of the queen?
Do you think they're a baron?
No. I don't want to one this guy though. Can I?
Come, we'll fuck him up.
Actually, yeah, I can.
Will it hurt him?
He's gone.
That Drake though. I'm gonna war baron. Is that Drake?
Oh, my infinity edge.
I want my life.
Why do you keep surrendering?
I don't. It's not me.
With perfect tempo.
Kill his ass.
Oh, we sort of like chained her. That was too much. That didn't. Yeah! Sauna heals, baby! She definitely max E second, because her Q is, I don't know. Her E seems like super ridiculous.
Can you run? Emma's coming behind you. He's gonna ult, then you know, I'm gonna die.
Oh, not bother.
Nope. Fucking ride down.
This guy doesn't give a fuck. He doesn't give a fuck. I hate when I randomly like attack a minion and then my power core just go. Oh, Kennen, get out. Get out now.
I'm not even there.
Oh, lol.
Yeah, I
don't know, like, oh, GG!
Like, it just pushed down like extremely tired. I find my finger just playing straight.
You bring it out? What?
I have one at home, it's just it's so big, like it's cute.
I'm not even there.
Right. Oh, wait.
It's not as big. Yeah, it's definitely
good. Oh,
you brought
that. Death,
no,
death,
just,
death
like,
everywhere.
I don't care.
I
don't have boots. Oh, my build is all over the place, man.
No,
I'm gonna sort
this
shit out.
It's just not really big. It's like this skin.
Holy shit.
Like,
okay.
Yeah,
it's not meant to be like very good.
No. It's not even really meant to be. More like. You're playing in like a kind of like a concert
and stuff.
Okay. It's so massive, like
it's
so loud. Like, I turn the volume like once, like there's like, you know, the whole volume dial.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking casting. By myself, and then we turn it like all the
way up.
It's already like freaking loud,
but
turn
to
like
counter
turn
down. You're saving with them. That's pretty much based for like large concert.
Yeah. Like, there's no way you're just playing at home. I like. Turning on like half the
volume.
Even half the
volume. Why did you buy
such
a big one?
Just because I bought this in Hughes and it came with like everything. So you have
the your cast is here.
The massive. I don't know why it.
I mean, I guess if you were to frame
We gotta see what I'm looking for.
Yeah.
Accelerating Did
you guys see a looking at the rest of the time? Yeah, it's on the game. I think maybe Brian probably. Good Brian. Have you seen the realm thing with Jonas and
Sam? It's on the table.
You what?
It's on the table?
On the table.
Yeah.
It's on there.
Yeah. Look, Bobby ate it.
Oh, Raj is dead.
Wait, this W ball like 2 days ago?
Yeah.
Yeah. Bobby ate it. Check the Oreos.
Nah, it's okay.
Oh, so much damage. I tried everything.
That's cool.
Holy shit.
No. Alright, we're concerned her now. I'll hit yes now.
Yeah. I'm fucking down.
I'm gonna see if I can try this plug in. Because I plug into here. And then I have like this thing where it converts like this. So I have an
on. Oh, so you can like kind of just one of the speakers?
So I can try, yeah. I don't know
if you sure would.
Yeah.
Oh, Dan, you want some?
What? Yes.
Salted fucking peanuts, yo.
Oh, I love salted peanuts, dude.
I feel like dying. Oh,
they make me so wet.
Finish it, yo. Yeah, I'm just finish it. Easy. Chickpeas. I need to make something else for dinner these days.
What are you gonna make with chickpeas?
Chickpeas.
You're gonna have to eat them up.
Brian?
No, fuck pasta. Pasta for like 2 weeks straight.
Yeah,
what's up?
Is there a way to lower your input, like your volume? You're too
loud.
Oh,
yeah, for sure.
Cheers.
Wait, I'm too loud?
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck?
Put your roll as well.
No,
Did you finish the episode?
Nope. I'm still on episode 3.
Are there 4 episodes out?
Yeah.
Josh, I'm about to do something disgusting. Oh wait, I'm gonna hit the blind. Give me a sec. I'm about to buy Nami. I hate myself for doing it, but I'm just gonna buy her and just keep her whenever I wanna play her.
Holy fuck, Josh.
Yeah, fucking Josh. Holy fuck.
That wasn't me. What the fuck?
Fucking.
Yes? Okay.
Makes it more like you're in there.
I feel dirty. I feel so dirty.
What the fuck? Is there any like healing place around here?
Okay, what?
Like some kind of heated place in this house? In the apartments? Is there like a heated area?
I'm not really sure what you mean.
Like, cause my balls are fucking cold as shit.
Oh, yeah. No, it's just okay, the problem is just. Like, I was just getting really fucking hot, and here now, like, I mean, I can just, I guess we can, like...
In the room?
I'm first picking everything. Fuck.
Are you talking about the temperature of the house?
Yeah, like...
Poopy. Yeah, that's fucking hot as shit. I was sweating yesterday.
Yeah, but like, I turned it down, though.
Poopy, how you playing Poopy? Oh! Can I first take Poopy and steal her from you?
Like any area in the house that's like.
Well, you could. I'll play Nami Top.
I'm gonna keep my balls there because.
Can we actually? I go Poppy support and you go Nami Top. Let's do it.
Oh, yeah.
No, I don't wanna play Nami. What the hell?
What the fuck?
Everything's fine.
I don't wanna play Poppy. You think I wanna do this?
Don't play Poppy.
You didn't wanna. Sometimes.
Yeah. It's not really hot there.
Sometimes you get like a hot spot.
Isn't it behind the fridge?
Okay. Yeah, doing as well.
It's time to see them in the oven. Like, keep them there.
Oh my.
And I don't keep heating water every time I fucking drink water. Like last night, I fucking used the kettle at least 50 times.
Oh fuck, that's why I kept hearing the kettle. I was like, what the fuck, are you making coffee at like 12?
Yeah, I couldn't fucking see. It wasn't so much pain yesterday.
Yeah.
Always happening this fucking night. Always.
I find my pain kind of goes away like if I'm sleeping.
I can't sleep, that's a problem.
Yeah.
That's fucking busy, man. Dying. You have to, you got chicken pox, right? When you were young?
I don't remember, but I guess I did, yeah.
You serious?
Yeah.
If you don't, if you haven't got chicken pox yet, then
probably you basically have no ADC,
no,
Josh.
I did, probably. Actually, no, isn't it?
I should have got Zyra.
Chicken pox?
Yeah.
No. Just let it happen once in a while.
Yeah, there's
I think
I don't know
the vaccine again. Who's the ADC?
I don't.
That was played on in game
but
5.
It's not chickenpox, by the way. It's like, it's the same virus as chickenpox, like the category. Like, it's in the same category.
Oh,
how did
you get diagnosed? Like, diagnosed you?
The clinic
doctor.
Oh, at the it's like chickenpox, you can't do anything.
But how do you know, like, it's bad?
Because I got like a rash kind of thing on my head here.
Oh, okay.
You can feel it. I can feel it. It's fucking depressing.
Fucking.
Not like this.
Yeah. If I wasn't. I don't think I would even be able to do anything. If I wasn't. I can barely study. If I was in pain, any sort of pain, I would just like give up on
that. Yeah, I can't study for shit, I can't fucking sleep for shit.
Yeah, especially if you're not sleeping.
I've been fucking painkiller sex since 2 weeks ago. Holy
shit. You? Like, I wonder if you would get addicted. Like, if you tried to, like, stop taking. I wonder if you get, like,
yeah, painkillers are not that good for you actually. I'm pretty sure it's like, I'm fucking dying from inside.
What are these?
Are these the thing? Yeah. Those are specific to nerves.
Oh.
Yeah. They're free for the nerve.
Fucking Ezreal.
No, I'm literally fucking dying. Fucking got there twice already. She's prescribed me like two different kinds of drugs.
What's the other one?
The other one was like more general, just a painkiller.
Oh, okay.
Because she didn't know what it was. Like the second time she figured out what it was. And she was like, fuck, but you can't do anything about it. You just have to deal with it.
Oh, my face was so smooth.
What the fuck?
But then I'm used to like, I just had like this shitty like little beard for like a long time.
Oh, so you just shaved it off?
Yeah. I don't want to look like a homeless person. So.
Yeah, I probably have to do the duo.
But yours is full. Like mine is, it just looks like I'm growing like crazy sideburns. And then like a pube stack.
Yo, this is fucking massive. Like going on all this stuff.
Yeah, food, cotton.
Bite anything like, you know, the sauce kind of thing that sticks in my beard.
No,
just licking it off for days.
Just keep a little bit in your beard for later.
Just keep a little bit on the side.
Just leftovers.
Yeah, just keep it in your beard. I feel like a fucking cancer, or like a brain tumor or something. I wouldn't doubt it, if I had it. Nah. Highly fucking likely. Josh is out.
Easy.
Did you win?
The uni teams are a bunch of monkeys.
Did you win?
My first game, I was 7-1, and our ADC was 0-9, and our top laner was 2-11.
That's fucking good. That's no wonder.
And then the second game, our ADC was 0-4 with like 30 CS. To their like 84.
Holy shit.
And I was like, nope, I'm done.
Ah, fuck. I'm fucking dying. Josh, how good are you with Java?
With what?
With Java.
I'm okay.
With Java? Oh, Java, right.
Yeah, like how okay? Like, scale 1 to 10.
Like, 5?
Oh, fuck.
Why?
I need to make a chess game.
Oh my, chess. That's gonna be some fat rape. Have you learned OOP and stuff?
Huh?
OOP in Java. Oh.
Object-oriented programming.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I'm learning. That's the thing.
Oh, that's gonna be fun. Have you done stacks and queues?
No, I've done it in C, but not in Java yet.
Yo, Josh, the music still stays. The
C is safe than Java. What the fuck, Brian?
What? What you say?
Minions have spawned.
The C programming looks like way more rape than Java.
Yeah, it is. But I have no idea how to do this.
The brackets just piss me off.
Oh yeah, you get used to it.
The number of times I had to redo my, like, I had to edit my program.
You get used to C though.
I didn't use a shield to. Oh, did last.
Welcome against the Maui.
You too, but I hope we win.
Wait, what the?
Straight up BM. Are you mid, Brian?
Yep.
Exhaust against Spectre. That's gonna help a lot.
Huh?
Is exhaust against
Victor?
Yeah,
why did you bring exhaust against Victor?
Yeah.
What else is this supposed to bring?
I don't know.
Heal?
Ghost?
Ignite?
I bring ghost.
TP? Cleanse?
Literally anything.
Anything but.
Exhaust is gonna help me. Go one shot my stupid ass.
Oh, we're getting what's it called? SKT Victor.
Yeah. Pretty who's the ADC? Who's the ADC? Was it Ash?
I gave up on watching because they were losing. Oh yeah, it was Ash.
What do you mean? Because it was all you mean? SSG was losing.
Yeah.
They won game 3 and 4 though. Pretty like. Clean.
3 and 4 was such a good comeback by them.
Cleanly, yeah.
They were like 7 and they were like 10,000 gold down.
SKT, right?
No, Samsung.
Galaxy, oh, Samsung. Oh, the comeback, gold. Right. Yeah. I didn't watch game 3, I saw game 4.
I didn't watch game 1.
Game 1 was. You didn't watch game 1? Game 1 was so intense, dude. Game 1 was amazing. You should watch game 1.
No, I watched game 1, I didn't watch game 2.
Oh, okay. I didn't watch game 2. Well.
Yep, I'm getting fucking CS.
I saw 1, 4, and 5. You SS Zillion, Brian?
What?
SS Zillion.
Am I gonna get fucking ganked by Zillion?
Trust me, man. Fucking trust me.
Better safe than sorry, Brian.
Exactly.
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. My E did not get any of it.
Oh my, that was really good actually.
Oh, I'm a beast!
Oh, it's a 20 years.
This guy didn't chase me down. Holy shit.
It looks
fucking
like
poopy.
Look at her hair. Janna's hair is like floating upward, like she's underwater.
Diana.
No, Janna, like the skin of mine.
Holy shit.
Oh, he's Star Guardian.
Yeah. It's like she's underwater. It's like she's falling down. Kinda makes sense, but she's not right now. This Ezreal is actually doing damage. Josh, why don't you play like damage Ezreals? Why don't you play like pussy Ezreals?
Fuck you.
Ooh, let's go tier, then let's go mana mune, and then let's do steady pussy damage.
I bet he's gonna go.
This guy is a real man, he probably will. Oh fuck, I got caught!
It's funny that Ezreal had a real support.
Yeah, you were saying, asshole? You were saying?
Yeah, see, Ezreal just solo killed him.
Obviously. Oh, that was good.
What is Monkey Whoop I'm doing? I'm not getting a single fucking can.
Threw a bag of sand at me in return.
Fucking oh, it's Star Guardian Janna versus Star Guardian Jinx.
Yep.
I just need to get my poopy.
Oh, dude, get your poopy. Actually, because you've been playing her so much, right? I think you should.
I will eventually, but I'm buying a new mouse first.
Oh, kinky.
And some headphones.
Yes, definitely. Even like cheap $2 headphones will do. I'm not sure why I stopped playing Janna. So much fun.
Fuck!
Josh has got Shadow.
Fuck my life.
This guy's so fucking tanky, holy shit.
He's been double D-ring, that's why.
He's so tanky though, what the fuck?
As you wish.
Holy shit, I'm tilted.
Fucking Olaf is here now. Doll. What the fuck was this Olaf doing? What the fuck, dude? Oh, she walked back into it. She walked back into my cycle, like straight up.
SS?
Bitch is fucking tanky as shit.
Yeah, it's a lowy dude.
Welcome to fucking Mouse.
Yeah, welcome to fucking top lane. Why would you want to go top? It's disgusting. Elf.
Yeah,
because I want to play poopy support with your support.
You guys are getting ganked by all of the
game. Say Walla!
He's fucking level 5, just kill him.
What the fuck is this Ezra doing? Why is he walking that size?
And you were trying to save me.
What's the point of that?
I know, right? I should have saved him. Okay, so we fully build it into this.
Yo, you little shit, come top.
Fucking Joey doesn't come top.
Fuck Joey.
Sorry, I said Joey, you little shit, come top. Who are we against, Jinx? Okay. Yeah, I guess makes my decision for me.
Holy shit.
Yo, I'm leaving bot. Oh yeah, you're an ADC. Brian, you like death?
Yep.
Oh, you got him!
Let's fucking go.
Oh, that turned me on quite a bit.
In harmony. Holy shit, that was so fucking close. He's fucking dead, Josh.
He's always fucking dead.
Who?
Should I come? I can come, but I don't walk. Here, I'm walking still.
SS bot? Jinx is here, but Zillion is not.
Fucking go.
Fuck.
Literally have nothing. You're welcome. You fucking beast.
Oh, what a ledge! Oh, Josh, look at Ezreal's build. How is he doing so much damage though?
Holy shit, this Victor damage is broken.
That SKT Victor's gonna be so good. It's gonna be a fucking terrifying skin. I love how Faker left it to the last game. Didn't touch Victor the first pro. Oh!
No, Victor's time, whatever.
First pick to Lowry. Keep sham.
Holy shit, someone's here.
I'm coming, bro.
Wait, you guys lost first tower?
You lost first tower?
Yo, Jinx is mad.
Cheater. Yo, touch your willy.
Bob, Karen, help me.
Gotcha.
I'm no mana.
Gotcha, gotcha.
I'm no mana though. Holy shit.
Got
dicked
on. With ease. Who's in tank?
That's real.
No fucking mana, yo. This build fucking sucks. Oh wait, I have. I need like 100 gold.
Josh, everyone's coming for you.
Josh, don't do it. I have no mana.
Josh, do it, I evolve.
Oh, not like this.
Oh, I fucked up, Josh!
Yo, let's kill Jinx!
Come. Go, Janna! You're a family.
Yo, Victor's coming to you guys.
Kill him! Gosh!
Goodbye! Goodbye!
Oh, fuck you, I'm alive! Eat my shit. No, he flashed for me, Josh!
Goodbye!
Bye! Don't you fucking!
You just went into that mode and you just waited.
Because I was gonna cyclone him and then run away, but he just lasered my ass.
You're Josh.
Oh, good job. My boy Wukong's got this. And now we get this. Or we should get this first. Then we get this.
What's my Tiva? Oh, Josh did it.
You don't have a Tiva, lie.
Tiva? Oh no.
You have ult?
Yeah.
Don't worry, Josh, I have ult. Coming in hot.
You probably miss it again.
I'm coming in hot.
Why do I need you to miss your ult? I have Brian to miss
his ult. Me and Brian both miss our ults together.
He already missed his.
Yeah, I saw it.
I'm
coming in. Josh, he's so fast. Did we get him? Oh, we got him. That was worth it.
I got him.
Nice one.
Bro, allow me rage quit.
Seriously?
Oh my. How did you get this dragon?
You think it's a box for it? Okay, sometimes you go to like a gas station, a corner store, it'll happen. But maybe that's just
a guess. Yeah, I really doubt it'll happen. Actually.
Oh, I mean, they have like candle packs and stuff. Like,
yeah, actually, fun. Yeah. I think they would. I'm not sure. But...
Josh, I'm coming! Josh, I'm coming! Josh, I'm leaving! Josh, I'm leaving!
Victor's coming.
Oh, yeah, Victor's coming.
Josh is like beyond that. Oh my.
Don't worry, make sure I give it to Victor.
Holy shit. Okay, Josh. Oh, I don't have enough. I don't want to go back yet. Fuck this. Yo, I'm going mid to steal your CS.
What do you mean you're fucking so sorry?
Yeah, but I need my chain vest, okay? Yo, allow it in rage quit. Filthy liar. Lights went off. Fuck him up.
Oh, he goes it.
Can we have some respect, Josh? Lol. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Yeah, bitch! Yeah, bitch! Yeah, bitch! Yeah, bitch! Josh, did you see that? I didn't miss that time.
I'm gonna go kill Alawi.
Yo, hit the shit.
Run.
No.
Oh, Ezreal just got played.
You slap this, you.
Fuck this shit up. Go.
Stop this one.
Okay, now I can go back. Easy.
Oh, I need like 300 gold. Oh, where the fuck is the Raptors?
Chickens are gone too, bro.
Fuck, buddy.
Oh shit, oh my god, again, this ping. It's always the ping. I never put them down, it's so bad of me. I'm gonna do it right now, I'm just gonna walk to this and put a pick here.
I'm gonna take Wukong's red.
Are you actually? What the fuck?
Yeah.
Pinks down.
No, he's coming.
Life's good.
He's coming.
Smite it, smite it, smite. Oh.
Easy. Half. Fuck you, Aaron.
As you wish.
Holy shit! What is this Bukake?
Wow. Hinting in a normal.
Fuck her up! Oh!
Here?
Yeah?
There?
Oh, so close. Yeah? Sorry.
You're literally tanking everything.
He went. He would have killed her if he didn't go there and just.
Aaron?
Yeah, I'm here.
Holy shit, this guy.
Fucking Olaf. Oh, I'm so bad at this game.
Aaron?
Fuck her up. I got her. Dude, Janna! Fucking Janna! God damn it! Oh, nice, you got her. Fucking Cyclone range is so tilty. Aerio, my man! How you been, dude? How you been? Oh, balls!
Aaron, you're slightly dead.
Just a little bit, dude. Oh, that Ezreal just chunked him out.
Literally, not given a single kill for that guy.
Just straight up took him down. Just ate him. Okay, we're gonna go for the Crucible. Here, Wukong, help him.
Holy shit.
Kill Jinx. Oh, Brian, you got this. Brian, I believe. I'm coming in hot.
I'm fucking almost dead.
Nice, very nice. I allow it though. I don't know what to do with that allow it. Josh, do you wanna not attack tower?
What's the fun in that?
Alright. So let's push and then back. Let's get the end of it in the back.
Holy shit.
Don't worry, Brian, I got you. And you might die.
Really? Oh, I'm out. I'm fucking out. Holy shit.
My. Just run, I have ult, I can knock back, just get out.
No.
Ryan, if you die, I really hope you die now.
Okay, Brian, I got you.
Kill him!
I got you.
Oh, I flashed in!
Did you see that clutch ultimate save to save you? Please, I like my life.
I'm dead.
No, it's okay, I'm not dead. Oh, that was so clutch.
Fuck, I died here. Fuck.
I didn't keep you alive long enough to get a kill though, so I think that's kinda worth. My.
Ezreal's a monkey.
Better than you when you want Ezreal.
Of course.
You kill this guy. What the fuck?
Okay, I'm backing. I just realized that Rito added a new payment for my country, but it costs double the original money. But at least I can buy RP now. Oh my. This is how they get you, dude. I don't know how, it's so strange, man. Like, I've never heard of this before, dude. I've never heard of it, man. That's so sad. But at least you can buy RP. But if it's twice as expensive, I don't know if it's worth it, man. You know what I mean? Maybe for like your main. But that hurts.
Like, are you just walking with him?
Gosh, not giving a single fuck.
Maybe I should.
Maybe you should. Oh, clean.
Still fucking dead.
I got his ult.
Okay, fine. I don't want any part of this. Son of a bitch.
Where the fuck is my team?
Move or die. Come on, Ezreal. That's right. That's right. That's worth.
Holy shit, I'm dead.
Worth.
Oh, fuck me.
You got some boosted.
I know the mat is off. And nothing. Keep going. Fuck, I was 4-0 and I'm 4-2. So fucking Josh.
I was 0-1 and I'm 0-3 because of fucking Josh.
Fucking Josh. Oh, she tickled me. Oh, fuck.
I don't think he's gonna tickle you. Wait, they all have magic rules. Fuck. You should get her.
Wonder why.
Lol, that's what's there. Get out. Yo, who the fuck's feeding this Victor?
I think we're all taking turns. Hey, guys, Ezra, Wukong here.
Let's go in. Victor's here.
Oh, I was gonna ult. Fuck. Go, I was ulted way too late.
Go.
Oh, nice, Wukong. Nice.
Holy shit. What the fuck?
No, he came in too late. Wukong had a good escape, but he should have gone right back in when, as soon as Josh slammed him against the wall. Yeah, but at least I can buy RP and I can wait for sale to something. I can buy a skin for a main. Money for an ultimate skin cost me like 100 euro. 100 euros for one ultimate skin, dude. Holy shit. Yeah, that's true. Wait for the sales and pick him up. That's good, man. At least you can buy RP. That's really good. Executed. That's a win, man. That's a win. I'll take that as a win.
I think this is Ross.
Definitely. Just why I'm playing Zara next game.
I'm gonna fucking carry this. Fucking Victor's so fat. What the fuck?
Hey, he's only got 15 kills, dude.
Yeah, I'm not yet.
Nothing that major.
It's cause our Ezra's a monkey.
This fucking Olaf just won that. Fuck this guy.
Breaks in like a minute and whatever.
Oh,
where is she?
Dead.
Where is she? Where is she? Got her.
Yo, can you kill this guy?
Yeah. Why the fuck not?
No, Zillion's everything. That's why you can't.
Might as well.
As you wish. You might fucking avoid stuff.
Yo, Baron!
I'm coming in for Victor.
There's a TP top, so Illaoi isn't here, so we could potentially fight.
Where's Josh? Oh.
Here.
Holy shit. Live?
That was good. No. Audience, right? Oh yeah, Audience gonna pop me. I got him. Oh, come on, get Victor! I got Jinx in all out though, so I guess that's fine.
Holy shit.
I had such a good ult on him and everything. Fuck.
I landed such a good stun.
Yeah, we both got Victor pretty good there. I could only go off him because you stunned him.
Zillion ulted him really. I can't believe that actually hit him.
Oh, well, there's ultimate. Really. I thought it was Guardians.
Same no, thing. It was. Zillion ult. I can't believe that actually.
We have no damage.
What do you mean? I did shit ton of damage.
We have no ADC. Like a proper ADC.
I wanna play Ezreal now.
Please don't.
Look how much fun he's having.
I don't care. We're not having fun.
And I'm here playing a tank.
It's okay, I'm going Zara next game anyway, so even if you can play Ashe for all I care. Because you're not gonna be doing damage anyway. It's gonna be me.
You're here.
Josh, no.
You're all alone.
Goodbye,
Josh. Off you?
It was nice knowing you.
Oh. Maybe, Brian, just maybe, don't ult the tank.
What?
Maybe, not,
maybe don't
not engage
tank.
A 1v4 and then force us to fight when we didn't really need to fight, and then cause them to kill us all.
And ult the fucking tank.
Yo, that shield is OP. It has so much back.
I just saved you, don't go back in.
He's staying,
you know what,
he's gonna die! Oh my. Oh, he's gonna get one! Oh, no, 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 it's worth. He got one and then survived.
Yeah, but our base didn't survive.
Yeah, but it looked cool.
Oh shit, not like this.
Oh, please! Are they banning? Or thinking about it?
I need a fucking voice chat.
Need Gale to unleash your winch though.
Did we kill the Jinx?
Yeah.
Just fucking sniped it twice now.
With ease. Oh, come on.
Did Josh have me? Oh.
Yo, I found Victor.
Yeah, go.
Oh, I flashed for him! Fuck you guys.
You're flashing alone.
I know, I realized.
Fucking
oh, base. Oh, but he's a monkey.
Come back there, Wukong. That's stupid.
Yo, we're losing our fucking base to this lobby.
We're coming.
Holy shit, this guy's so fast!
Yo, Victor's there.
I know. Oh, free red bar.
Josh, get out, we need Illaoi.
Why get Illaoi when I can get red bar?
I'm coming, bro.
He's gonna stand in that bush and all.
I know.
100%.
Oh, Wukong went in. Wukong glitches me. Knock her up. Nice. That was so good. That was really good. All three of us. That was a really good ult, Brian.
What is Josh doing?
Josh, I just want you to know you're the one that's hinting right now. Like, out of everyone.
Ooh. How am I hinting? I'm alive.
Because you're legit trolling, you don't even help bother to help out the team, you're just doing what you want to do. And you're dying.
What do you want about? Me and Ezreal kill Jinx!
Oh, it's fucking...
You're the one inting! We live, you died!
You killed us, Victor. Shut down. Holy shit. Oh wait. Holy shit. Wait, what? Fucking one shot me.
Hello.
Victor.
How did you one shot me? Oh, fucking Lich Bane.
He's full build.
I have MR though, what the fuck?
Yeah, but good.
That damage.
And MR ain't gonna do shit against a 23-4 Victor.
And he has a void staff.
Josh, Illaoi.
Why Illaoi?
Push our inhib.
You could have killed.
No. If I would have come in to help you, she would have killed me. She was between me and you. There was no way I could have helped you out with her. You went in too deep.
This game is over.
Yeah, no shit, it's over. It's because we let Illaoi free farm every single lane. Not even trying to stop her.
Wait, fucking Victor is like just stronger.
Who Illaoi? We're losing because of this Victor.
We're losing because of both.
No, we're not.
We're losing team fights because of Victor. We're losing the map because of Illaoi. Our objectives are gone.
Yeah, but
of
it wouldn't matter if we played the map because we're losing straight up fight. And we have no split push potential.
Holy shit, I have to move.
Nice! This is how we fucking do this. Comebacks, hopefully. Nope! No comebacks, comeback dreams are dead! Comeback dreams are dead!
Oh, fuck my life.
Brian! Her tentacles are gonna slap me to death.
Oh, not like this, Siren. Can't.
Josh is coming in.
Fuck you, me too.
Whoa, Brian. Nope.
Hey, yo, what's happening, peeps?
Yo.
Yo.
I don't think we want to fight Olaf or Illaoi. I think we should just back.
I'm getting fucking minion blocked.
Minion blocked?
Because Brian's a scrub, that's why.
Oh, oh please, I want the second to survive here in yes!
Run.
Fuck
run
you,
here,
niggas! Josh, please survive!
Welcome,
don't worry, Alshon, we'll lose soon enough.
Yay!
Oh, yes! Yes! That's right. Thank you for saving me, Josh. Oof. That's right. I got Baron off that though, but I guess that's fine.
Brian, I believe. Just Shockwave should steal it. No.
Oh.
Oh
my.
No. Yeah, because it's a channel, isn't it?
Oh,
so
shit.
It takes a few seconds too.
I'm fucking dead.
When aren't you dead?
Oh, that was clean flash.
Why was it so slow? What the fuck? Holy shit,
monkey.
I don't know.
Oh, zillion slow. Oh, that makes sense.
Whoa, I don't want to fly into zillion. Nice! Wukong does so much damage.
They got fucking Baron and Harley.
Oh, they have Baron as well, don't they? Fuck. Rush, careful, we are alone. We don't want this fight.
What's this guy doing?
Wait, what is this guy doing?
Damn Ezreal's.
Oh, we're losing.
Useless as shit.
Yo, go in, Wukong, please. Holy shit, exhausting.
Can't really exhaust him, can I? Anyone? No takers? I'm just gonna die alone?
It sounds like your real life.
Holy shit.
There goes Brian.
What the?
Really? Even this brain dead Wukong gets it right.
How the fuck am I supposed to halt the fucking
Why
creatures?
Did you buy Leandries then?
What the fuck?
Why didn't you buy Leandries?
Because it was after warning at me.
Huh?
Fucking that's why you take ghost and not exhaust.
And the thing is it wasn't blind, it was draft as well. Oh, fun shit. Oh
wait,
fuck, I shouldn't play another game.
Wait, where's Elstron?
Oh,
I'm here, sorry.
Yo, I can't play. I got a fat 9 AM tomorrow, I got a shower and stuff.
Okay.
Rip the dream. Alright, you guys enjoy. And
you
good
too.
Night. Peace.
Night.
PC, peace.
Right, guys, I am off. I got lectures tomorrow. Thanks for tuning in. See you guys tomorrow. Have a good night.